Greetings of peace and love. It's really early. I'm at LaGuardia Airport in New York, LA bound. I actually tried to upload. I'm real tired, as you can tell. But last night I tried uploading my day number 36 video. Today is officially day number 37. I just had a lot of technical difficulties. Just to piece the little video together, which is something that would normally takes me about 10-15 minutes if I do it on my iPad, not compared to some of the other videos I got going on that are more professionally made. That's totally out of my realm. But the simple stuff, like me talking, that I can easily cut that down real quick, but it took me a while to cut it down. And then I try to upload it and it just kept giving me error this, error that. It would upload like maybe up to like 28% on YouTube, and I was like, okay, I'm not gonna fight it, I'll just upload it later. But yes, I've made it to day number 37, and today I'm actually gonna fast. I'm just not even gonna worry about food today, but I'm gonna share some of the food that I ate throughout my stay here in New York. I have completed the full body detox and I've actually moved on to the Supreme Blood Cleanse. And this formula in particular is formula number one, consisting of alfalfa, kelp, spirulina, barley grass, chlorella, nettle, horsetail, spinach, leaf, oat straw, and blue-green algae. Now remember, the people who follow Dr. Sabi, they're not big on spinach, but the people who follow Tahuti, to each their own, you know. I believe in everybody's different and not one person's the same. Not everybody has the same cell structure. So one person's nourishment / nutrition is another person's poison. And just keep an open mind about that. But even though I'm doing a little bit of intermittent fasting today until I land, it's just because, you know, I could have brought some snacks and stuff, but I was like, no, I think my body needs a break. I've been indulging in some food. Nothing wrong with that. Once in a while, it's not a bad deal. But I'm still gonna take my herbs. So cheers. Here's to formula number one of the day. Usually I don't do the plastic bottles, but I'm at the airport, I don't have a choice. Like, you know, if you, I don't wanna be that person complaining about every little thing. And just things you gotta be mindful of when you travel. If I could bring my own glass jars, I would, but gotta respect the rules. So it is what it is, and it's day number 37, all right?